We actually started with, I would transcribe it and have the clinicians go back and analyze, do this portion of analyzing the written retell. And then we thought, well, they don't have time to transcribe on all their kids. So that's when we decided to come up with just doing the oral, just having them listen and analyze the child's speech. But you can slow it down, speed it up, jump back anyway. So if they did want to transcribe, they could.